I'm Santosh Gaidankar. Today I'm teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I'm focusing to the Potter governor. A arm of the Potter governor are each 30 cm long and pivoted to the governor axis. Okay, both the arms are pivoted to the governor axis. The mass of each ball is 2 kg. Mass of each ball is 2 kg. Data is given here. Small m is equal to 2 kg. At a mean speed, n is given mean speed. Because they have mentioned it mean, n is given. The arm makes 30 degree with the vertical. Determine the central, means alpha is equal to 30 and beta is equal to 30. Both are 30. Alpha and beta both are 30. And with the vertical, determine the central load. We have to determine the central load, that is W, we have to find out. And sensitivity. Sensitivity we have to find out. But they are given sleeve moment. Sleeve moment. Sleeve moment is nothing but plus or minus 2.5 cm. That is, in terms of a meter, mm, it should be 0.025 meter. A diagram for this one is very simple. The axis they have given it. Alpha they have given it 30, both are same, alpha and beta are same here, and arm length they have given it 0.3 meter, centimeter is converted into meter here, 0.3 meter, this is mg, this is w by 2, and we don't know here h. We don't know h here, we have to find out the height here. Even though we don't know r, we don't know r also. The r is also unknown here. How to find out here? That's the important part. Now first, as per the question, alpha is equal to beta. Therefore, k is equal to 1. First, what we are going to find out? We have to find out W here. Formula for finding W. Formula. N square is equal to mg plus mg divided by m into 91.2 divided by h. Because if I take this formula, the old formula, where f was included, plus or minus f, because k is equal to 1, it becomes 2, 2 to get cancelled, and this written formula. When alpha is equal to beta, you have to use this one. When alpha is not equal to beta, you have to use f, plus or minus f divided by 2, you have to use it. Okay, now we have to find out what n is given, mg is given, capital M. What about this one? This is nothing but what? W. Or directly you can write it as omega or m into g. We are finding this one. Capital M we are going to find out. Once you get capital M, you can find out W, or directly you can find out W, no problem. Next, we have to find out H. Now how to find out H? H is the question mark. Because tan, if you take the tan opposite by adjacent, R is no unknown, H is unknown. If you take sine is equal to opposite by adjacent, opposite by hypotenuse, sine alpha. It is better to take cos alpha. Cos alpha is equal to adjacent by hypotenuse. This is adjacent, this is opposite, this is hypotenuse. Adjacent by hypotenuse. What is cos? Cos is alpha is nothing but 30, adjacent is nothing but h divided by 0.3. If you cross multiply, the h will be 0.2598 meter. Once you knowing this one, h value, just substitute here, you are going to operate m value, substitute here, already n is known, 150 square is equal to 2 into 9.81 plus m into 9.81 divided by 2 into 91.2 divided by 0.2596, and you will obtain m as m is equal to 11.06 kg. What is W? W is equal to m into g. 11.06 into 9.81, you will obtain 0.8.57. Or directly you can write W, you will get the same answer in terms of Newton. We got this one. Next, what we have to find out the sensitivity. What is the formula for finding sensitivity? Sensitivity formula. This is the formula for sensitivity. N2 minus N1 divided by N2 plus N1 into 2 into 100. In terms of percentage, you have to express this one. Next. Now, we don't know N1 and N2. We have to find out, if I take N1, I will use the formula for N1 here. We'll come to know what is the problem here. I will consider N2 problem. What is the formula for N2? N2 is equal to N2 square is equal to Mg plus Mg plus capital Mg divided by M plus 91.2 divided by H2. Now, how to find out H2? They are given the slew moment, that is fall and lift. They are given it. I will consider this one. Fall and lift, they are given it. I will consider fall. Fall is equal to 0.025 is equal to is equal to 2 into H1 minus H. The formula will be H1 minus H 0.025 2 into, what is H1? We don't know H1, but we know the H here. What is the value of H? 0.2598. If you calculate, H1 will be 0.2723 meter. Similarly, for lift, 0.025 is equal to 2 into, formula for lift will be here, H minus H2. 0.025 is equal to 2, H is nothing but 0.2598 H2. Calculate, you will get H2 is equal to 0.2473 meter. After knowing H1 and H2, substitute in the formulas. I will substitute in the formula of this one. It becomes what? N2 square is equal to 2 into 9.81 plus what is M? Capital M will be 11.06 into 9.81 divided by 2 into 91.2 divided by H2. H2 is nothing but 0.2473. If you calculate, it will be, and go for root, if the answer will be 153.70 RPM. RPM. Next, I will go for N2 value. N1 square is equal to formula Mg plus Mg divided by 2 into 91.2 divided by H1. H1 we got it here. Just substitute here. 2 into 9.81 plus 11.06 into 9.81 divided by 2, into 91.2 divided by H1, 0.2723. Answer will be, you have to go for root. Answer will be 146.47 RPM. Now, this is the formula for sensitivity. Now, substitute in terms of sensitivity. What is N1? N1 will be 153.70 minus 146.47 divided by 153.70 plus 146.47 divided by 2 into 100. The sensitivity for this one is, you will get as 4.81%. This is the sensitivity factor. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.